Hi, and welcome to another stream. I am Fatui, and today we're going to start out with Gabriel Knight, Sins of the Father, the original game from back in the mid-90s. See on screen right now. This here is actually the original cover of the game. A supernatural psycho thriller. As you might know if you've watched YouTube or Twitch, where I stream this here, you might have seen me play the 20th anniversary edition, which came out like a week ago, a week and 2 days, I think, correct, on the date. This here is the original one. I played through it all, it's 10 days in total, and I'm gonna play this here each day play, since the game is done into chapters and days. So this we're gonna play today, day one, and go through it all. And we're afterwards gonna compare it. I'm gonna compare it this way. Likewise, this here is a old game, so it's been I've actually spent a little bit behind schedule actually, or at least my schedule. There's no schedule on this. Because this here is an old game, it's an old DOS game, so through DOS, but I had a little bit of issue actually, what's it called, streaming it. It's a little bit of technical difficulties, but I got it to work. So, we're gonna go for it. I'm gonna make you watch the intro together, and we're gonna see it again. This here is a mid-90s, so this here is early 90, Windows 95, before 95, actually Windows 95, I think it's DOS, it is the interface is different, so you give it some time if you never actually seen this game here. It is different, and you might like the newer one compared to this one here, but this here definitely holds a lot of nostalgia. So, the game is already booted up because it's a pain in the ass to actually actually stream. So we're going to switch over to it now. You will see my ugly mug actually being a little bit bigger this time. I've changed a little bit around, so it's not a full screen. We're going to only be watching it beside. I'm going to be right beside it. And I am gonna turn on the sound now because, again, this here is a game that's constantly playing sound, even though you're outside of the game. Let's start up. I can't hear nothing anymore. I'm hoping it's playing. And it's actually playing right now. So, okay. As you can see here, the intro. Oh, it's pretty loud. Remember, actually, this here is actually. The original soundtrack. I remember, if you actually look at the game, this here is actually WAV files, so it's raw. And I still think it sounds great compared to actually these 2 decades old music. The recording's pretty solid. So we don't have anything to restore. You do not see the intro before when you boot up the game. You just see the share logo. And then you boot into this here. So if you want to see the intro and get the story of the game, you have to click intro play. You just boot into the first day, actually. You're going to see the intro and actually figure out what it's all about. You already know it. Maybe you're not. I know it. But yeah, let's check it out. This here is scaling. Again, it's not... It's a part of the game. Again, remember, the monitors today are such higher resolution than this game. I think the standard resolution that back in those days were 640 times 480 pixels wide. A normal monitor is 1920 pixels times 1080 pixels, which is 1080p. So just remember, the videos you are seeing right now are a lot smaller. And this here is the first nightmare you see Gabriel waking up. The design of Gabriel is not, he has a little bit longer hair. And then you actually see the credits running now. And also the credits, you see actually some gothic, actually from the day, looks like some old religious drawings and all that. And you can see director James Jensen. And actually, if you have the original game, the original game on a hard copy, you actually get a little treat. On the CD version, which I have, there's actually behind the scenes of making the game. You have to dig a little bit through, but it's actually on the CD. It's, I think it's WAV files or something. You can pretty much play it in any player, get a codec to play. If you get the DOSBox version, the digital version, that is not a part of it, just FYI. So you have to have the original copy, where you actually see an interview with Jane Jensen and all that for making the game, and it's actually pretty interesting. Also a talk with Tim Curry, who is who has the lead voice acting of Gabriel in this movie. And of course Mark Hamill is also part of it. So again, a great story, a great game, a classic, definitely. So I'm just waiting for the credits to roll, and it would actually boot up into the first part of the game as soon as we got here. So, see Tim Curry as Gabriel Knight, Mark Hamill as Tim Mosley, as Grace Nakamura. So, a lot of people there. I can't actually remember who's famous or not. I just know that I know Mark Hamill, I know Tim Curry, so yeah. And I get a stupid message, sorry about that. Let me just make sure we kill that instantly. Oops. Ah, sorry. Anyways, let's just go into it. Anyways, you see the credits, you see the music rolling, and now we're actually starting day one. Sorry about that, it's because I'm capturing the desktop, so we actually get a lot of crap behind the scenes. So might see some stupid pop-ups and stuff. So as you can see here, this is a pixel art, just like back in the old day. It has some nostalgia to it and all that, so... See, Google.
I bet. Just a minute. It lives, I see. Do you want to speak with Lolita? I'm sorry, but Gabriel is a lout. Oh, I mean, he's out. Yeah, if he ever comes back, I'll tell him. You know, you could do better. I know I don't know you, but you could do better. Good morning. The phone's been ringing off the hook all morning. Let me know when you want your messages.
Yeah.
Gee, you're lively. Did you have another nightmare last night?
Sort of.
Mm-hmm. I told you it's that voodoo book you're researching. That stuff can seriously screw up your karma.
I'm sure that's it. Maybe I should write a horror novel on passive resistance instead.
So don't sleep. It's your body. Anyway, your handheld tape recorder came today.
Really? Great.
I can't wait to see what human rights you violate with this one.
I can't wait to violate them. For example, if you would just let me...
And I located some local voodoo references for you. Dixieland Drugstore and the Historical Museum of Voodoo. Both are right here in French Quarter.
How would I ever manage without you?
You? Give me a break. The devil himself couldn't change you.
Well, if the devil had great legs, perhaps, like yours.
And a riveting personality, I'm sure. Well, if you need any more research done, just ask. It's not as though we're swamped with customers.
Okay. First off, I'm gonna introduce you to the new interface. The interface is definitely different from the one on... the original interface is a lot different compared to back in the old... or not back in the old day, in modern times as today. As you can see, this here is the interface. You walk, look, pick up, operate, operate stuff and open. You have your 0 of 342 points, just like you always have in... you have your health bar, you have your icon here, and you can right-click to toggle through them. You have your menu option for speed and all that, walking speed actually, and I'm gonna put that max. You can voice, hide icons, text on, off, narrator's voice on, off, hide icons. I actually like to be on constantly, so it's easier. A big difference compared to the old game. If you played the new one and going back to the old one, this here is a tape recorder with all the kinds of tapes. So each interview will be recorded, so you're actually listening to it. If you go back and actually look at how they do in the modern version, this here is not part of it. It's actually a notebook, which might make
more sense. Carrying nothing.
So it's a bit different. You have your inventory, which is pretty much empty. That's pretty much it. And you have some. And there is no help in this here. So what's different from? If we look at the room here, definitely, as you can see here, you have the tweezers, you have the magnifying glass, which we are going to use later on in the game. I'm going to pick them up. Pick up.
Mind if I borrow the magnifying
glass? A little bit. Too fast.
No, Sherlock.
Again, just bring it back. It moves so fast because of today's modern computers are so fast and the clock frequency on these. So we're going to drop down the speed a bit. Again. And play, and then let's actually check out. This here is a little bit slow, let's actually speed up here a bit. And this here is not that bad. Moves a little bit fast, but it's a good speed, it's not like instantly. So if you remember, if you watched the other videos on the new version, you actually see you have to go in a cupboard. So this here is actually, the room seems bigger, a little bit bigger. It's actually more cramped in my opinion in the newer version, but I think it's actually a nice touch actually having a cupboard back here, which is not here. So I pick up the tweezers.
I'm going to take the tweezers for a bit.
Good. You're beginning to look a little scruffy.
Just trying to make you feel at home.
Okay. And again, as always.
Times Picayune, dated June 18, 1993. The front page has an article about the voodoo murders. The article says that the victims are all identified as members of the underworld. The general public of New Orleans is in no danger. Police claim the so-called voodoo trappings found at the crime scenes are fake, a scare tactic, and that the murders are not associated with any genuine practitioners. Gabriel also scans the Aquarius horoscope for the day. Potential storms ahead. Proceed with caution, and do not get involved with anything new at this time.
Right.
Oh, stupid email. Anyways, so we are done with that. Right now we can go ahead and...
It's certainly light enough, but rather useless, as Gabriel well knows.
Okay, we're gonna operate.
Wishful thinking.
Just then open it.
Gabriel opens the cash register to examine the take. Or, in the case of St. George Books, the mistake.
And we take...
I trust you can live without this old gift certificate.
Knock yourself out.
Okay, let's check out books.
Gabriel selects.